Come on, people, be original. Oh, if you're going to shock, at least you... Anyway, good evening.
Goatee.
So let's just recap tonight's show. We're in about 6 minutes and every call has featured the word goatsy. How can we get rid of this? Talking shit, hello?
Yeah, g'day Dave, Featus Thrasher.
Hello, Featus Thrasher.
Yes. Are you ready for our interview?
Let's kick into it. Are you going to, first of all, are you going to mention the word goatsy?
No.
Right.
In fact, that's ridiculous.
It is ridiculous. I couldn't agree more.
To be honest, we don't look at websites like that.
Right, yes. Now, as teed up or tentatively arranged last week...
First of all, there's also two members in the band. We'll be going question for question.
Okay.
We'll allow for that. Yeah, there's two members... Yeah. It's Cotzilla and your baby's worst nightmare.
Was that Cockzilla?
No, Cot.
Oh, Cot.
Yeah, we get that a lot, actually.
Do you? Good. Okay. Are you both there? You ready to go?
Yeah, we're ready to go, mate.
Maybe introduce yourselves first up. You are...
Me, I'm Cotzilla, and your baby's worst nightmare does the guitar, I'm the vocals.
Yep. Is there kind of a conference call phone set up here, or...?
No, I'm just going to hand the phone over. We only own one phone.
So. Okay. Right, let's call this the official Featus Thrasher Talking Shit interview.
All right.
Thanks for taking the time to talk to me, guys.
Oh, you're welcome, mate. Wouldn't do anything for old TV. You gave us our kickstart in the industry.
I did, and let's maybe just those of you who have no idea who Featus Thrasher are, what do you guys do?
We're the world's first acapella death metal band and probably the best. We mostly sing songs about eating babies, although we once did sing a song about car thieves.
About car thieves?
Yeah, and how we eat them for tea.
Why, where did the name Featus Thrasher come from? Is that personal experience?
It was actually a spur-of-the-moment decision. We wrote the song first, and then my cousin just said the word Featus Thrasher. And thought, well, that sounds awesome, even though it's quite ironic, considering we actually want the feti to flourish. You know, and become beautiful babies, so that we can then, in turn, eat them.
That's right up there with sort of classic rock and roll folklore stories, like how Led Zeppelin got their name and things like that, isn't it?
Yes, I'm sure it is.
Yep.
Yeah. That's basically the story behind the name.
Okay, do you want to maybe hand over, who's the other bloke?
Your baby's worst nightmare.
Your baby's worst nightmare.
Yep.
Good.
Okay, here he is. Hey, g'day Dave, your baby's worst nightmare here, mate.
Is that your real name?
Sure is.
Good. Now, Featus Thrasher, you guys, do you gig regularly? People who are regular viewers to the show would have heard some of your famous baby-eating rhymes.
Yep.
If they want to go and check you guys out live, what's the best way of going about that?
Well, we've actually got a gig coming up the 12th of January. We're opening up for the Kings of Leon. And we've also secured a spot. Well, this is actually an exclusive, Dave. We've secured a spot at the Big Day Out, Dave. It's not actually being released until the second lot of announcements, but we thought we'd give you an Alt TV exclusive.
An Alt TV exclusive. Big Day Out and opening for Kings of Leon.
Yep, that's definitely right, Dave.
That's pretty big. Have you got any sort of album or anything to maybe back up the gigs with? People can get a taster of what they can expect to see?
Yes, Dave. We actually have an EP in the works. It's coming out through, what's the name of the record? It's Babies for Tea. It'll feature about four or five songs. We haven't quite sorted that out with the record over yet. But yeah, definitely we've got an EP coming up and we just have a few creative control issues and a few BSA issues, which I'm sure you've had yourself, Dave.
The good old BSA.
Yeah.
Bless them.
We'd also like to take them and eat them for tea, Dave, but I don't think that'd be appropriate for Alt TV. At the moment.
No, maybe just let things calm down a bit and then we'll take it from there. Where do you guys find inspiration for your songs?
Inspiration? Well, we've got a few influences. Mm-hmm. We've got a few influences. Buckethead is definitely one. Buckethead, the famous guitar player. Tourette's. The Arachnids. We're actually five spiders, Dave, on the stage.
Really?
Yep, and also, you know, just a whole range of rock, metal, rap, hip-hop, jazz, soul, blues. We also have a few influences from the South American jungles. And, yeah, just from all over, Dave.
Good. Good. Well, guys, thank you very much for taking the time there. I'm going to have to leave it there. We are under tight deadlines up here.
Babies need the body. I say babies need the body. Merk meow. Merk meow. I say babies need the for me. I say babies need the for me. Merk meow. Merk meow.
Sorry about that. He likes to randomly burst into song sometimes.
That's okay. That's quite a nice way to finish the interview. Thank you very much. Featus Thrasher. A little hang up there to... Oh, there it is.